feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano a mano. Face first, flapjack. The elbow. Some offense, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Boom, what impact! Clothesline!
He goes for the cover. He's got some fight left in him. Oh, wow.
The impact.
Ooh! Lightning fast reflexes.
Executed.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, clothesline! He has him right where he wants him. See if he takes the bait. Going for it all here.
Beautiful technique. Can't waste any time here. Ooh, what impact. Harsh impact.
Dodges that one. Showing some quickness there. Going for the big one.
Boom!
Now he's got to capitalize. There's the cover. Can he do it? A kick out after one.
That's all right, Cole.
What a stomp! Good grief!
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Harsh impact.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
shoulders down, this could be it. This one's not over yet. It's gonna take more than that. He gets it with a reversal. Rapid fire. Afterglow combo. That should do it. People are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings, but not to me. Seems perfectly logical. I like the combination punch. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. This may very well be it.
Stay tuned for the mission that's given to you by the powers to be minus WGO.